There is no other goalkeeper quite like Ederson. Genuinely thinks he deserves to be an outfield player.
Here comes Barthez. What a bombardment. Look where he is, and Derby just back off him. Christie Gamely is trying to come and challenge him, but Barthez in the Derby half puts it onto Sheringham's head.
Alisson is on his way too.
What happens from this corner could shape Liverpool's season. It's Alisson! Oh, unbelievable! It is a word that is so often overused in football, but that genuinely is unbelievable.
A lack of confidence from Hart in his footballing abilities.
Cech will be under a little bit of pressure. See ya. Well, he's always been a character, Pavel Cech. There are bodies up here for Bolton. Scott Parker back there. It's Cech again.
It's Kevin Nolan again. He saw Kevin Nolan a dummy in the first half. He's just done it again.
And Lampard couldn't swing his boot at it, and then Van der Sar went right through Glenn Johnson's rather flimsy challenge.
Oh, Alisson outwitting Kanoka.
Barthez, who does not panic.
Goalkeepers come for this. That could have been a real mess up, to be perfectly honest with you, as it was. Pickford's got it away.
He did come out early and the ball was skipping on through, but he picked the ass up brilliantly once he'd dealt with it.
Here's Torres, 10 minutes and counting, it's Torres! He's done it!
It's a ball play back to the goalkeeper, just one long punt upfield. Look at Torres, a great control. Cuts inside, it goes between the legs of the defender.
Wayne Rooney on the charge, Rooney's in, and Rooney scores! Edwin van der Sar playing his part, and Rooney was ruthless.
Schmeichel stays for it. Staunton with it. Almost fell for Schmeichel. Does! And it's in! Peter Schmeichel scores for Aston Villa. Peter Schmeichel halving the deficit. And even the Everton fans applaud that.
Coutinho able to bring it away. Lallana towards Mane. And Vorm again having to race off his line. There's even less margin for error that time because it was outside of the penalty area. And again, he got it absolutely spot on.
Lamella, here comes Pickford. That's what you call a sweeper keeper. Okay.
He really is a man right on top of his game, David De Gea.
Control from Hart.
Straight through the middle, and Kevin Morales is onto it here with a big opening, and he's taken it!
Well, that's all came from an assist from Joel. Just a long pump straight down the middle. Leicester have to deal with that better than they did.
Lovely touch though from the Spaniard. Trossard putting it in, it's Gross!
Great goal. Lovely football. The ball from Sanchez out to Cucurella is a dream.
Fraser won like that.
Cech sees his body to the immense glee of the crowd.
Keane dispossesses. Ferdinand and Barthez comes brilliantly like a bullet off his line.
Bommelhall can move for this, he's pulled it down brilliantly! What a goal from Gabriel Bommelhall!
Long clearance from Carson, one ball, takes out four defenders.
Sousse. Oh, it's a fantastic goal! What a wonderful goal! Breathtaking!
It's a long punt forward from the keeper. Great diagonal ball.
Chase that to Traoré, well read by Ederson, who loves coming out, but he's in trouble here. Oh, and Gibbs White should have got it past him. And then there would have been plenty to aim at. But Ederson, you always feel, would want to play in the five-a-sides in training as an outfield player.
Check.
Simon Mignolet taking a risk, he's got away with it.
Ooh, De Gea. Neat feet.
Hot harried by Danny Graham.
That was classic, though. That is excellent. Look at that.
Most outfield players can't do that.
Alisson has come to meet Ederson's clearance and has to dash back now. De Bruyne. Sterling. Henderson's there okay, always. A source of reinforcement for Liverpool. That sums up the two goalkeepers in a moment.
Tim Krul with this first free kick. And it bounces through to Cissé. Well, I said they needed a good start, and that's exactly what they've got. Cissé back in his favourite position and back amongst the goals.
Gundogan, he sat down Sanchez and he scored again. The guy can do no wrong. The goalkeeper's delivery itself is a source of great City joy. His assist.
Manchester City making a change now, and how about this? Claudio Reyna is going off. Nicky Weaver is going in goal. And David James is going up front. Echior, Borough just can't get it out of their own penalty area. Here's James. Who then concedes a foul on Deriva. Wonder how many times he's played up front in training.